Meet Bob. He's an architect. Meet Jerry. He's also an architect. Bob works for a private company. Jerry is a state government employee. Bob drives a nice car. Jerry's car is 40% nicer. Bob has a lovely home. Jerry's home is 40% lovelier. Bob gets paid $88,000 each year in salary, pension, and health benefits. Jerry gets 40% more than Bob for the same work. Bob's taxes help pay for Jerry's higher standard of living. Jerry doesn't help Bob that much. The fact is, on average, state government employees make more than their private sector counterparts for the same work. One reason for this unfair advantage is that they get huge retirement pensions that drain taxpayers. That helps explain why cities and states across America are going bankrupt, and why there isn't enough money for basic government services, from police protection to paving potholes. State government employees are supposed to be public servants, not a privileged class. Taxpayers know it's not fair, it's not affordable, and it can't go on. Learn why at cagw.org.